Aw, man. Take the damn shot already.
You're hogging the table.
Done when we're done.
Dad.
Ivy, don't you own this bar? Can't you go check those kids' ID?
Huh? No?
Ooh, Adam. Slow down, man. Come on.
What? I just want to play a game. Is that too much to ask?
Adam, honey, your bartender's cutting you off.
Why? I'm just getting started.
Which is why I'm cutting you off.
Oh, for God's sake.
Ah, all right. About damn time. Woo!
All right, let's go play a game, Jabba.
It's time. Back up, bro. I call a game with Twitter.
First of all, I'm not your bro. Second of all, you can't do that.
He can't do that, can he?
It's fine. Come on, man. Let's go get some coffee.
I don't want to get coffee. I want to play pool. If these damn kids would get off the table.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Why don't you get lost, loser?
What'd you say?
I said get lost.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Come on.
What? I can handle those kids.
Fine. You want to be stupid? Knock yourself out. In fact, let these guys do it for you.
I'm done.
What are you gonna do, huh?
What are you gonna do?
Huh?
It's okay.
I got him. All right? Hey, Ivy, why don't you get these guys a beer on me?
What the hell are you doing here? I'm trying to keep you from getting killed.
No, I can take care of myself.
Yeah.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah.
What? At least I'm on the same side this time.
Hey! Everyone, calm down!
Wait. You called the cops?
Well, if you're not going to knock some sense into those two fools, maybe a night in the drunk tank will.